All right, guys, that was Titan, the entire EP by Ain't Up Sastry. I hope you guys really dug that. It is literally my favorite EP by Ain't Up Sastry. He's got a lot of fucking product out. If you don't know him, which is now kind of turning into from a one-man band to an entire project, slowly but surely. If you're not familiar with Ain't Up Sastry, go on YouTube right now. Go on there and check out all his shit. Go favorite it, go share it, whatever. And listen to it later after the show, or even take the show and put it on pause and listen to it for a minute, whatever you feel like. Coming up next, we got a band I really like called Tribal. Tribal is the shit. They're very heavily influenced by Meshuggah. You're going to notice that in a lot of their music. I'm pretty sure they're even using the same tuning standard. So I'm not going to keep you. This is Tribal with their full-on self-titled album, which for some reason is labeled an EP, but hey, it's 35 minutes, so in my book, that's an album. So we're going to play this self-titled album by Tribal. And I want you guys to tell me what you think. If you like them, go on Facebook, go on Bandcamp, go on YouTube. Give them a shout-out, man. Give them some love. So, without further ado, this is Tribal with their self-titled album, Tribal. Right here on The Pit.